fucking punching people until they explode.
Yeah.
How could you not utilize that?
Mm. Because there's no real fatalities or anything like that. It's your gripe. It's not gritty enough.
No, I mean physical stuff.
Oh, physical stuff.
Yeah. Like, because they only do that scene, like, twice.
Yeah. And the rest of it is just, like...
The rest of it is, like, this part martial arts, and then you go, like, some weird street fighting.
Mm.
And I don't mean Street Fighter 4 fight. I mean... Literally, like, two drunk guys beating each other up.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I need to rewatch it, like, literally. I watched that when I was probably 15, 16, a long time ago.
Yeah, it could have been better.
Waste of opportunity.
Yeah.
If they got, like, the guy that did Blade, have you seen the original Blade film?
Yeah.
Like when he stuck that serum in the vampires and they exploded. That's the kind of effect, like the amount of glue they expect on like a casino style live action film.
I also love the fact that the ad like changes. What was Jaggy called? Like Jago or something?
I'm trying to remember.
Jackal.
Really?
And Julia.
Yeah, Julia's. That's her name in the Western anime movie as well, right?
Is it?
Yeah,
I thought they called her
Julia. Julia.
I'm sure they... Because I watched the English stuff, by the way.
Yeah.
Sure they said...
Oh, the dub of the series?
Or the dub of the movie.
Yeah. That was not so hot right now.
Julia!
They play against Tetsuo. Maybe Shin.
Yeah, Fifth of the North Star is a good anime.
Definitely. Toki versus Rao. This is the last time they fight.
It's not working, Toki!
The time of retribution. Battle 1. Decide the destiny.
Okay, let's see if I can.
It's a shame they didn't put that
Hold on, sorry.
Okay, that's fine. You know the blind fighter who's it's Nanto style. Yeah. It's a shame they didn't put him in the game, in this game. Seems a really cool character.
No.
Have you changed it?
Yeah, sorry, it's because I'm my emulator.
Okay. Well,
yeah.
Yeah. Final battle. Riberty is the building behind it's a liberty. I want my Riberty back. Please give me my Riberty. The statue of Riberty. Does this scene happen in the live action?
Yeah.
So it shows you how he gets his scars.
Okay, I just need to check.
Yeah, and if you can do square triangle together, that's what I think after that, to launch them up and then jump up and keep jabbing. So if you then do a dive and then do a launcher, that still works, so that takes off a star, so it's very good.
Yeah, I've also been trying to do one where it needs to down.
I can show you how to do that if you want. It's pretty much what you're doing in the corner and then
It's somewhat similar, but it's
tiny
just like...
Isn't it down?
It's X circle and then I do backwards full circle triangle.
Yeah.
And then I think I want to boost, I think.
You don't need to in the corner. You know when you do that half circle forward and kick move where he jumps forward towards you? And then you press triangle and he smacks you. When he lands, you want to do crouching triangle, and then standing circle, and then the super. I think standing circle is close, sorry. Do it when I'm right next to you, standing circle. Yeah, you see that kick, it holds it, gets him high enough so you can hit the super afterwards, in that combo.
Final battle. Decide the destiny.
なんと極徒剣なんと極徒剣
Almost. What is that to exactly?
That stuns. That gets you to stun.
Oh shit. I still have one star.
Time to put some real scars on you, Jackie.
Take those stickers off. Like the tattoos you get with like Kinder surprises or whatever. Okay. Yeah, Rao is strong. His combo is a little difficult to get used to though.
The time of retribution. Battle 1. Decide the destiny.
Surprising with those combos though.
To decide the destiny.
That would have been the triple there. Oh man. That what a match. What a match.
Decide the death of the
How'd
you get the hack of corpse? Ralph,
yeah,
she can, but it's a different drug and it's like not hard to do so. Yeah, this physics is a bit odd against Mario. Thank you.
yeah, I remember, like, from the movie, like, I think it was, like, 5 minutes in, and I started to have my doubts because Shin pulled out a fucking gun. And I was like, wait a minute.
This is not the Fist of North Star, I know. That's not very manly. It's a fist fight.
No!
Fist of the North Star.
That's something jaggy.
Or what they put him in the movie, Jerry. The timing's really weird.
Yeah, I know.
That, right? It's like a couple of frames to get the combo.
That's why I always fuck up that
game. I think it's one of those ones where you don't want to mash it, you just want to kind of guess any time to jab. Mashing works sometimes as well, but it's difficult.
It's a lot easier when you get on the ground, but yeah. Decide the destiny.
It's like if you give enough practice.
Decide the destiny.
Ray's sister was blind in the habitat.
She was, yeah.
Well, she blind in the, she was
Ray's sister was
series
blind
as well, you know.
But just the excuse they gave, like the same excuse.
Right, no, she was blinded by the atrocities of the
of parents dying.
No, right.
That makes no sense whatsoever.
Retribution. Battle 1. Decide the destiny. Battle 2. Decide the destiny. Yes! Final battle. Decide the destiny.
I know you're a combo that you've learned as well, you can do it into instant kill.
Yeah.
Do you know his command grab as well, where he throws you
the time half circle
back as well?
Oh,
good.
Decide the destiny.
Like, you can do it into his instant kill. So, it's like half circle back as well.
All the time to
back and circle. So it'll be like forward, down, and back, like that. Like there's a circle motion. So like on my side it would be like that, on your side it would be like that.
Forward. You said forward half circle, right?
That's just half circle going backwards, so from forward all the way to back.
Forward.
So like a reverse, yeah, that's it.
Okay.
So in the corner it's really easy to do that into his so we've got a lot of time before they hit the ground afterwards.
Four, three, two, zero. Time's up.
Genshiro.
Battle 2. Decide the destiny.
I'm not quickly changing the control.
Okay.
But I think there might be something going on.
The time of retribution. Battle 1. Decide the destiny.
Decide the destiny.
Why does the claw have a backdash?
Wow.
Oh, you didn't know?
No, I didn't know that. I would have. I should have known, considering I used backdash. No, it's just a really bad one. Yeah, I mean, I guess he's more of a sluggish fighter, isn't he? He's a brute force. He doesn't really need to maneuver that much. You could say it was a disadvantage for him, but I think if someone knows how to use that, it doesn't really matter. He's so strong. Wow, nice.
It's the first jab!
Oh god. The horse is like the size of the screen as well. You have the name in Japanese. Yeah, that's it.
Final battle. Decide the destiny. Okutoshinken no mai ni wa aru no mi.
Okay. Should we rematch it or switch character?
Yes, definitely.
That was legendary. Yeah, you've got a lot there since the last time.
If I can just find a combo that helps me to launch, because I noticed that.
Well, the one that you use is good.
Because I'm thinking with Marvel versus Capcom.
The time of retribution.
Yeah. I think if you want to decide the destiny, it's another one.
I know.
From crouching light kick, I think. Yeah. Then jab, and then do that punch where he dashes forward like that. Boost, and then launch. That's another move. But you need boost to do that. The other one that you're using is a good. It's the one you want to use if you've got no boost. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Tried to see move so tense.
Battle 2. Decide the destiny.
Hello?
Mission to use it. Not all dads would do that. Too close for comfort.
Final battle. Decide the destiny.
Notice under riberty it says veins as well. Like bands. the second round. I just really brought two moves there. Rematch with different characters. She's such a tough character to play, but she juggles with.
How about you go back to Ken?
Yep. This is a very tough matchup for Ken. Very tough. It's totally in Mamiya's favor if you know how to use Mamiya. Because her juggle against him isn't that
the
difficult.
Time of retribution. Battle 1. Decide the destiny. KO. Battle 2. Decide the destiny. We'll be right back. time of retribution. Battle one. Decide the destiny. What's
that?
Battle 2. Decide the destiny. Final battle. Decide the destiny.
You almost came back there.
Nah, no, I used that to do you.
Why don't you switch? I'll try Salza out.
Salza.
What did you think of Salza when you got to him in the anime then? Because obviously you didn't know.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah, he was really strong, but a bit of a prick to those children.
Just giving them a job.
Yeah.
Not right.
Yeah. Wasn't slave labour.
No, of course. Yeah. They were paid.
Decide the destiny.
Rich.
I'm making a terrible.
Battle 2. Decide the destiny.
Oh!
decide the destiny.
Okay, so if I have that charged up, then once I go charge, I do
in
that block.
Yeah. Tough character, definitely one of the top two or three units.
I like the fact that
Judah. His name is similar to Judah.
Yeah. It's a nice touch.
Yeah.
He is a treacherous character. Where he sliced up Namu's parents.
Time of retribution. Battle one.
He sliced up his own
destiny.
Well, Degal as well. The guy with the iPad.
Yeah.
Loads of pain and why
Battle 2. Decide the destiny.
Do the Soka version. Funny how there's her in the background there as well. I'm sure you noticed that.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Then you could say that that was the mannequin version.
Yeah.
I love what that was.
Time of retribution. Battle 1. decide the destiny.
Damn Hokuto reflection.
What is it called, like wind breaking?
I don't think, did they give
it's them wind breaking? So it was like, there was a technique, it was like a mouth breathing technique.
Yeah.
So I remember in the episode where Mami is going to shoot Rao, and Kenshiro is telling her no, you do that technique, and he's explaining the name of it. And definitely a breathing technique, of course.
Battle 2. Decide the destiny.
Rao's definitely wrong, so definitely the character at the tops. He's juggy. That's not true. Might be a person to started saying something and just getting smacked in the face.
Final battle. Decide the destiny.
No, I'll turn the fan on. I don't know if you want to play more of this Switch game.
That Switch game,
yeah. Nice. Man, that was really fun. You got so much better as well.
Yeah, I'm understanding combat a bit more.
Do you think?